Hey, I got another one. No heat. This time, they don't have no heat. So we got to go over there. Check it out. We see. All right? So coming up, stay tuned. Let's troubleshoot this one. Why these people, they don't have no heat. Again, wink style.
That's the tank right there. It's like in the crawl space. So I gotta figure out how much with this thing is thick. I put this thing inside and then let me know how many inches. How low, and then I'm making note in the ticket. The reason I'm doing this because one time before, see, we had put this thing in. Oh man, this thing is real bad. Oh, a lot of slush in this tank. Oh boy. Look at that. Slush in the tank. Let me take a picture so I can show the customer. It's nasty. So, you show how many inches, show wet inches, how many inches, look at that. It shows. You show less than 2 inches. You see that? That's why I stink the tank. Before I called the driver. Make sure, because one time before the gauge show empty and the tank was full. So that's why I do that every time that I go out. So now I make sure this tank is empty. So it doesn't happen again. You don't want to call the driver at 1 o'clock in the morning. And the driver come in and find out the tank was full. So, I don't want to go through that again. So, that's what I do every time now. Even learn. So, right now, here we got only close to 2 inches. That's bad. Let me take a picture and show the customer. She need a new tank over here. Put some pipe dope in this plug and put it back in. Now I make sure this. And I put some pipe in. And I put it back in. Put the plug back in. saying? Let me drop 10 and get this thing going.